Remember to use direct force. Monitoring spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution.